I think it's been over 30 years ago that I first went to an ear doctor because I knew something was wrong. And I think it started with kind of like a buzzing in the ear, the ringing in the ear. So I went to a doctor, and yeah, I had hearing aids for 30 some years. I loved my grandchildren. Now to pick them up and hug them and kiss them, that was fine. But to really sit down and talk to them, I couldn't understand them. I just couldn't. My hearing was getting worse all the time. When I take my aids out at night, I hear nothing. I am deaf. Trying to carry on a conversation with anybody, I found myself pulling into myself. I didn't want to be around people because I couldn't hear them. When I first heard the words cochlear implant, I cried. The one big misconception I think of so many people is I'm too old. And I remember looking at the doctor and I said, no, that's for a child to get. I'm not going to get one. She said, Faith, you need to go check it out. Well, after about a year, my daughter made sure I did. I have never met a better group of people. From the receptionists to the doctors, now Dr. Kelly, I had never seen a doctor like that. I was, of course, having trouble hearing her. So she got her computer or laptop or whatever and typed everything that she was saying so I could read it and understand. I thought that was fantastic. No one had ever done anything like that for me. She made me feel so comfortable. She made me happy to want to go in and get it done.
Cochlear implants are not just for kids here at Boys Town. We take care of adult patients that may also receive cochlear implants. If those adult patients are no longer receiving benefit from their hearing aids, then they may investigate if they're a candidate for a cochlear implant as well.
I didn't have a headache. I woke up and I was just fine. And of course it takes 2 weeks before you get the process of it. But I thought it was fantastic. It took a little bit of work, but I could hear, I could hear sounds. And I think my daughter was the first one that said something. She was sitting behind me. And usually anybody behind me or in another room, I'd never hear her. Well, I heard her. The birds, oh my God. I walked outside and the birds are singing. What is that noise? But it's little things like that I had forgot what they sound like. I really had, and it was fantastic, absolutely fantastic. I was talking to my niece, and she emailed my daughter and said, this is the first time I've been able to sit with Aunt Faith and have a conversation in years. So that made me feel so good. That made me feel so good. I thank God every day for it. I really do. It's a blessing. I would tell anybody, don't wait like I did. I lost out on so many years. You're not too old. Check it out. It'll change your life.